Is that nothing?
You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
I'll have your...
Who could have done such a thing?
It's forbidden for you to be here.
You're somewhere you shouldn't be. Leave before you get hurt.
Jack's new softened our enemies. With one hand we engage them, but the other
what
she's
got strong. You
think, stand firm! Do not give up! Without our support, Richard and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can. Plague upon Saladin! A plague upon his people! We came in peace to the Holy Land to spread the message of our Lord, but they turned away. They refused to accept him as their savior. These men hold evil in their hearts. And so blessed Richard.
It looks like he's being chased by someone. Why is he such a...
Tu n'as rien à faire ici. Fiche-moi de camp. Tu n'as rien à faire ici. Fiche-moi de camp.
He's gonna hurt himself, and when he does, I will...
Hinforth, that large and oil of Hogan often, and the offensive feeder common. I got a feeder! Where is he? Here! Lion is near, Highland!
The short blade is best for quickly fending off multiple enemies.
We are too soft with our enemies. With one hand we engage them, but the other tries to embrace. What good could come of this when a king cannot decide what he truly wants? We give those.
Turned away from God. And so he punishes us. Sends hordes of heathen warriors to gather at our gates.
Get away from me!
Wait a minute. It looks like you've been chased by someone.
Oh! I'm not hurt, but I was a little bit here.
Stop!
You've no reason to be here. Leave now!
Was macht dieser Tor da?
Foolish old man!
Stop this, please! You're hurting me!
I'll hunt you down!
I'm far better than you'll ever be!
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Could I interest you?
Welcome!
Citizens, remain fixed in your beliefs, though the road is long and your trial...
No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need money. Why are you so cruel? What have I done wrong?
Il n'y a rien à faire ici. Oh,
c'est un classic and all time.
Sois gentil.
Ton âme brûlera en enfer. Je vais lutter les gens.
I saw the darkness in their eyes. I'm sorry, I have nothing to offer in return for your sacrifice, but I shall see to it that my brothers know you are a friend. I need money, sir. I'm poor and sick and hungry. I beg of you, sir, I beg of you, just a few coins, please!
I wonder what he's up to.
I need money, sir, I'm poor, I'm sick and hungry! Help! Anyone, please, help me!
A few coins, please!
I need a sceptic and all time! What is it, me and Luna? Big bigot!
Bravery. The family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few
Is there a reason for him to do that?
Suppose suppose I should thank you, though don't think I couldn't have handled them myself. Still, you've done right by me. I'll see to it that the favor is returned.
Just ran right into something. What a fool.
He must be running from something.
Help me! Somebody help me!
He should help me! Oh, you die!
Help me! Help me!
It's good you came along when you did. Another minute and they'd have made off with me.
Sounds like he's been chased by someone.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that.
Where you die!
It's good you came along when you did. Another minute and they'd have made off with me. I'll...
Assassin! He just killed someone! Come back here! You getting bored? You die!
Those men intended to commit. Good of you to arrive when you did, stranger. I'll see to it that my husband hears of your bravery.
Who killed this person?
Thank you.
No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money.
Huh? Stop. You must not trespass here.
Lend me your ear for a moment, Altair. William of Montferrat has replaced many of the district's honest merchants with men loyal to his cause. He seeks to weaken faith in King Richard by overcharging honest citizens for poorly crafted goods. These corrupt merchants must be removed. Find their stands and destroy them.
A few coins, all I ask for, a few coins.
He's gonna hurt himself, and when he does, I won't help.
What is he running from?
No, please, don't leave like this. Just a few coins, please.
Why don't you put that away?
Money, sir. Try to kill me, sir.
If you would only listen! William Son of Montferrat had a vision. Saw a way to end our pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. Stand back, friends. Do not allow yourself to be sent to slaughter based on the whims and wishes of an uncertain king. We must rely on men who are stronger in their convictions. Men like William of Montferrat. We should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. We are too soft, our enemies. With one hand we engage them, but the other tries to embrace. What good could come of this when a king cannot decide what he truly wants? But William knows. If you would only listen. Stand up, friends. Do not allow yourself to be sent to slaughter based on the whims and wishes of an uncertain king. We must rely on men who are stronger in their convictions. Men like William of Montferrat!
Go and pray. Ask God for direction. If your heart
and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can to aid them in their cause. Tend to your fields. Provide aid to the wounded. Pray for those who sacrifice in service to the Lord. We must all do our part. A plague upon Saladin! A plague upon his people! We came in peace to the Holy Land to spread the message of our Lord, but they turned away.
That was unwise. They made a grave mistake.
When people learn to fight in their hearts.
Someone should be killed.
Stop! Enough! Enough! What is it you want? Gold? I've a few pieces on me. Take them. Take them and go.
It's not gold I seek, but information.
I know nothing.
You know William. Tell me how to reach him.
It's impossible. He meets at the king.
And when will the king be gone?
Today. But it won't help you. They're sure to argue. And then William will retire to lecture the soldiers. So it always goes. Richard berates William. William berates his men. He won't see you.
I already told you. I need to see William. I never said he needs to see me.
Then our business is done.
Not yet, I'm afraid. There's one last thing I need from you.
What is it?
Your life.
And our past misdeeds may be forgotten. All we need to do is now.
Leave now or I make you.
You ever see someone do that before?
Is that man?
What's that fool doing?
You ever see someone do that before?
Tu ne peux pas faire attention.
Have you no shame?
Il a à courir comme ça.
Fiche le camp.
You've something to say?
They let you come and go as you please. I thought the fortress was closed to all.
Aye, but William wishes to have repairs completed as soon as possible. It's been to our advantage.
The perfect cover. It's clever.
Anyway, I've finished my report and should deliver it.
For once, it seems things might go our way. Not by accident.
Well, the Bible does say God helps those who help themselves.
Nah, it doesn't, actually. That's from one of Aesop's fables. The Bible says quite the opposite, in fact. Many passages of being patient and faithful are waiting for the Lord to decide if he wishes to assist.
Well, I say we've waited long enough.
You'll hear no argument from me.
Very well. I'm off, then.
Que lui prend-il à celui-là?
Someone tell me why he's doing that.
A friend of mine? No, so get away from him. Well, that man seems to be in a hurry. What can make someone move? What is he running from?
Oh!
Ow! What did to him?
Was macht dieser Tor da?
Oh God, don't kill me! Oh, it's you, Altair. You scared me. Richard's men are after me. Two of them, to be exact. I was trying to strike a deal with them, but I realized that they were toying with me, so I ran away. You shall be the Angel of Death and collect their heads before they collect mine. When it is done, I shall tell you of the deal.
Where's he going?
I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you. No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money.
What you did, and you won't get away with it.
Murderer!
You killed that person, I saw you! God! God, that man just killed someone!
No!
I wonder where he's off.
Scheint mir, als sei auf der Flucht.
You there! Yeah.
I wonder if
you. I wonder what you got.
Rache dich hart wie eine Ratte!
Schreibt mir, als sei er auf der Flucht.
Ist qu'il a à courir comme ça?
Are they dead yet? No? Then what are you doing here? Do you want me dead? Please, go and come back when I am safe again.
Tu n'as rien à faire ici. Fiche-moi de camp.
You'll not find better items elsewhere.
Hey, you there! Yes, you! Come! Come see what I've to offer!
Who did this? Show yourself! Hey.
Hurt himself, and when he does, I won't help him.
What a relief it is to know that I am safe. Thank you, Master. I tried to make a deal with the Citadel guards to leave the gates open, even when the alarm sounds. I failed you. So now, your only escape from Richard's Citadel will be to climb the fortress walls. Forgive me.
Them out of Acre and forced them from the countryside.
It's going to hurt, now, I know. They retreat.
afraid. Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to throw the sleep.
Altair, always in need of a hand to do your dirty work. This time, Al-Mu'alim did not order anything. It is just for my own pleasure that I ask you to find some Masiyah flags I've hidden in Richard's district. Since I am a loyal assassin unlike others, I will tell you what people are saying in Akka. It is important information. But this time, try to come back to me faster than the first time.
He must not be of sound mind.
What a strange man.
With him.
Your hard work is changing my opinion of you. Here is what I know about William of Montferrat. He and Richard had a disagreement before the king left for Jaffa. Since then, William stays in his citadel, surrounded by his army. Do you have what it takes to attack him in this protected environment? We'll see, but I am still doubtful.
You heard something, that's
it. Oh, you did.
Turned away from God.
Do you think he's been taken?
And punishes us. Sends hordes of heathen warriors to gather at our gates.
Safety and peace, brother. Although it seems I'll be receiving neither. Serves me right, I suppose. Got a bit careless, and now William sent his bowmen after me. I deal with them myself, but, to be honest, I lack the skill. Would you be willing to seek them out and kill them? I might have something useful for you, were you to accept. But be careful not to let them see you.
And beg forgiveness we must, for only when our hearts and minds are cleansed can victory be assured.
Your presence annoys me.
plague upon Saladin! A plague upon his people! We came in peace to the Holy Land to spread the message of our Lord, but they
turned away. What the hell is he doing?
They refused to accept him as their savior. These men hold evil in their hearts. And so, blessed Richard, king and savior, now...
You've no reason to be here. Leave now.
You're done for.
Tend to your fields. Provide aid.
Please, don't leave like this. Just
pray for those
who
sacrifice in service to the Lord. We must all do our part. Be strong. Stand firm. Do not.
What's that fool doing?
Come, come see what I've got.
It's going to hurt
something, I know. That part happened at every turn. We cast
you
them
no
out of the
car
and pushed them from the...
Thank you. You look familiar. I can once more move freely through the city. In exchange for your aid, take this map I prepared. It shows where William has stationed his other archers. Most useful should you find yourself inside his fortress.
It is graced by God. It is only a matter of time, friends,
your
before
presence.
All the land
be gone.
Is ours.
Yeah!
He's over here!
Take him down!
Filth! Hide like a rat, then.
He hurts himself. I'm not helping.
You've something to say? What do you think? Uh-huh. You'll pay it.
You'll die. You can't get away from me.
Use free running to escape from a fight.
Don't do that again, understand?
Watch yourself, fool!
Last biz, too!
William of Montferrat has replaced many of the district's honest merchants with men loyal to his cause. He seeks to weaken faith in King Richard by overcharging honest citizens for poorly crafted goods. These corrupt merchants must be removed. Find their stands and destroy them.
The fool's gonna run into someone.
Everywhere! I found it! He's here! stand where you die! Keep up with this! Don't let him get away! He's running you into the egg! Get it! I'm catching up to you! I need a doctor! He won't get away that easily!
Get out of the way!
He found the tire!
Take him down! I know where he's at! Get him! Get him! Can't run forever!